to you is this. How do you always manage to find a score?
Well, that's what I mean. It ain't just finding them, it's creating them. This is what really happens, and he's only been with me for 2 years, so man, if I had him before, he's a real man. But, you know, everybody knows me, I'm a criminal. I'm in the gym, I'm heavy on players development. In my school, I don't get those basketball players in my school. So it's a lot of work that I do behind the scenes to get these guys prepared to play the game. And it's just the work. I love the gym, I'm in this place for you. Anybody who knows me know how much I love working. So that's where it really comes from. And I'm big on, you know, giving, letting guys play free. You know what I'm saying? Letting guys push their strengths. So that's what I preach. These guys know.